Yeah, it was working good for me. My team was able to hit me up with my ground balls and stuff, so it was good.
Knowing you have a pretty good defense behind you, how does that help you from a mental approach when you're on the surface?
Oh, it's great. My confidence is so high, knowing that my team's back there.
And as a pitcher, have you had some lessons over the years? Because I know you've probably been pitching since you were a little girl, right?
Yeah. So taking lessons for a while now.
Yeah, and that's what most high school pitchers will do. They'll take lessons at a very young age, and some will give it up after a while, and some stay with it. Obviously, you have, and you've been able to cash in on your natural talent at home now. So, I mean, where did you go to get your pitching lessons?
I started with JJ Jackson, and right now I'm working with Randy Davis, and I really like her. It's going pretty good.
Now, how much time, you look back over the years, how much time did you put in as a youngster growing up?
Oh gosh, it seemed like that's pretty much all I did. I'm not very strong in my other positions, so I had some extra practice time.
Did you have time to play other sports when you were a little kid?
No, not for me.
Just focused on softball.
Yeah.
Now, you have aspirations of possibly playing college softball eventually?
Yeah, I actually verbaled to Drury University to play in college.
Okay, what would you like about Drury?
Well, they have a great nursing program, so I'm going to go there for that. And then they have a really strong softball team. Looking forward to playing with the girls and Coach Wilson.
All right, very good. And then long-term goals, what are you looking at for this season for the whole thing?
I'm looking for some wins and just to have a good time. I'm looking for a good senior year.
You know, this was the first earned run you've given up today, right? Your ERA was zero coming in. Or do you even think about statistics?
You know, I try not to think about it too much, just trying to go out there and play.
We had 9 strikeouts today, so a pretty efficient performance. So I'd have to feel pretty good about that.
Yeah, it was a good day.
All right. Nice win.
Thank you.
All right, that's Sydney.